Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE 2K16 My Career series with Rude Boy Rufus Duke. So now he is working through a rivalry with NXT champion Finn Balor, and he's got a one-on-one matchup with him tonight on NXT. First time that they've gone head-to-head in a while here, I believe. The rivalry has kind of led them to other opponents, but tonight, Finn Balor versus Rufus Duke. Let's go.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
In your opinion, what is Duke thinking about at this point?
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Uh-oh. Adding insult to potential injury there. This is exactly how he drew this one up. Just making his presence felt there.
Hey, the shoulders are...
What's he doing? Stop the count, ref. One.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Oh!
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
There's not much Finn Balor can't do in that.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Look at this energy from Finn Balor. Look at these moves. This is awesome. I don't know how he does it. I've been in the business a long time, and I haven't seen anyone with the energy and ability of Finn Balor.
It. That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people. Well, Kangen did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring. And you'd have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
What is he, 100 years old? He's absorbed all those different styles and molded them in his own unique style. There really is nobody else quite like Finn Balor. The kid's going far. And
Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move. Take a look at that again. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Two, three.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
In harm's way, and they both go down.
Two, three. Four.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. Wouldn't you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville and NXT TakeOver Rival.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Two. Three.
Finn Balor making his statement as we speak.
Four.
So damaging.
Well, we're on the move here.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks in that matchup. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Not today, too fast.
Reeling from a forceful shove there.
Man, a lot of shoving going on in this match.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Cole, you mentioned Balor's arsenal of kicks. He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
This could end it in a hurry. Oh my, great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is gonna go in Duke's favor. This guy's just getting worn out.
If he wasn't already in a match, I'd say he was trying to start a fight.
I totally agree.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Can he do it here?
He's got it.
That's an impressive win that'll be sure to draw attention for this superstar.
Oh, you're right, Michael. I can hear the WWE Universe talking about this one already.
His opponent seems to be taking the loss a little hard.
You know what, Michael? That's the look of a deflated ego. It looks like someone was thinking a little too highly of themselves.
Finn Balor has to be wondering what is up here. He's the champ, and yet he doesn't ever seem to be able to put away Rude Boy Rufus Duke when they go head-to-head. Got to be in his head right now. That's a 3.5-star match there. Great. All right. Emma definitely helping out in our corner by causing distraction. And, I mean, that's a good thing. That's a good thing that she's out there helping out. So it gives us kind of a advantage against the champ, I guess, to get in his head. So we go from NXT to Superstars, and you go from Finn Balor, the champ, to Kevin Owens. Oh, another tough battle coming up right here. Wonder if Emma will help us distract KO.
And there's the bell.
This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Three.
Ouch. That'll scramble your brains.
In your opinion, what is Duke thinking about at this point?
Kevin Owens,
Let's get your take on him.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Just by looking at Kevin Owens, I wouldn't think he'd be the type of superstar to pull off a moonsault.
Then I saw him do it, and wow, was I ever amazed.
There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Going for the cover.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
The moonsault's not the only move Kevin Owens will surprise you with. He's also been known to execute a flawless senton bomb from time to time.
Yeah, and guys like Kevin Owens aren't usually the ones you see doing a senton bomb. That's typically reserved for the smaller guys.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call. And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's gonna be hurting for a while.
Just toying with the competition a little. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Four. Five.
Adding insult to potential injury there. This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost set.
Oh, my. Great move by Duke.
Looks like this match is going to go in Duke's favor.
Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Rival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship. With all that buildup, it's sad to see it end like that. This one is waved off.
Here's your winner, Rude Boy.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
Well, that's one way to take Kevin Owens out. Keep him out of the ring for a 10 count. Well, it's a win. He'll take it. Just 3 stars and very good, but hey, whatever. 2 victories in this episode for this week, and we move on from week 3 to week 4 in August. And this is pay-per-view week, so wow. A matchup versus R-Truth on NXT? Not exactly what I expected for Rufus, but that's what he's got next. Could it all be leading towards a title match at the pay-per-view against Finn Balor? I don't know. I guess we'll have to find out in this coming week. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!